What's up everybody and welcome back to a very special video because me and my brother is on our way to the gym. Yeah, this day is gonna be awesome. But first off, we need our pre-workout, so we're just gonna pump that shit up right now. And yeah. First and foremost, I have no idea what I'm gonna work out today. I think I'm gonna go for maybe chest. But I do way too much chest. Like, I do chest like twice a week. That's not way too much, but it's a little much. But yeah, I love doing chest.
Triple scoop up in this bitch.
Ooh. Okay, so I'm doing 1.5 scoops. That should be like more than enough. Doing 3 scoops. That's... Oh!
No! You...
Oh. Jävlig gubbe. What the fuck? I can't show this to my mom. Oh my god, no. Look at this. What a way to begin the vlog, huh? Okay, let's clean this shit up and let's get down to the gym. Full scoops of pre-workout. Chug. In like 20 minutes, this dude is gonna be an animal. You can't freaking chug 3 scoops of pre-workout like that. Dude, you're gonna get a heart attack. No joke, hands down. I put money on it. Honestly, just wait and see. Gym time. Gym time, god damn it.
And I can feel the energy, but this workout is gonna be amazing.
Who's this? Let's go down to workout.
We decided to go with chest. We're gonna work out chest now, and yeah, I'm just gonna play a bunch of clips of this workout right now, and then I'll talk to you guys after the workout.
Trans shots.
Okay, so what just happened is super weird. Okay, so his weight is 75.8 kilos, right? Check out my weight.
No, yes. This is the exact same.
Wait, what are you doing? How much is that? Dude, what are you doing? It's 3 scoops of pre-workout that's talking right now. Dude, if you need help, make some sort of noise. Okay, good.
I don't need help.
Well, oh fuck. It's just, go on. Oh my God. Whew. Oh shit. Holy. My turn, come on,
let's go. That's what you need.
Come here. All right, guys, so we're having a push-up competition. We're gonna see who can do the most amount of push-ups in one set until failure. Obviously, I'm gonna win, no doubt about it. But yeah,
let's try it. Phone just died, perfect.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah. One, two, three. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
I have no idea. I think I stopped counting.
Yeah, we can count later.
We can check that out. God damn, boy.
Right, guys, so gym finally over for today. It feels really nice going at it at the gym. We had a good chest session. Feels good. And now what we're gonna do is something I've been looking forward to all freaking day, okay? We're gonna go to 7-Eleven and buy frozen yogurt. I'm so damn excited for it. Because first and foremost, it's only 1.4% fat in it. I need to get rid of some. Okay, guys, let's go. Yo! Gym is over and that felt great. Now, I'm a little bit excited because the pre-workout is still working its effect.
Day hair day.
So now I was challenged by another YouTuber to go and make my favorite frozen yogurt or make the craziest frozen yogurt that I could think about or just, you know, whatever. So what we're gonna do now is that we're gonna go there to 7-Eleven and just, I don't know. I don't really know what we're gonna do, but
We'll figure it out.
Either I might go for a healthy frozen yogurt or I'm gonna just go all out and buy like an unhealthy good frozen yogurt. You okay?
Yeah.
But yeah, we're just gonna go ahead, have fun and eat frozen yogurt, and I really want some right now. And it's really healthy and all, and that's really good because, you know, we've just been working out, so that's a good thing. So yeah. All right, so let's go, guys.
It's a rainy day in our hometown, but hey, frozen yogurt next.
Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy one healthy and then one not healthy. One just good, straight
same,
up good.
Same for me.
Okay, yeah, let's do it. Okay, so this is the first time I've ever done this. Holy, look at the size of these. I think I'm gonna have to go with this one. Dude, it's huge. Here you have all the flavors, oh my god. Oh shit, look at this. You can design your own frozen yogurt. What do you think about this? So now after being here and seeing all of this, I have changed my mind. I'm not gonna make a healthy one. I'm literally just gonna go all out and make a chocolate bomb. Okay, so I've never done this before, but hey, let's try it out. How much we take? Dude. I have no control of this.
Oh god, heck do it.
That's what we can.
Okay.
You know, like, I'm gonna add some Oreos. Yes. Oh shit. Dude, look at this. Oh my god. I'm in heaven right now. Okay, I'm gonna go with some chocolate powder. So this, guys, is the final result. Look at how big this thing is. Holy shit, that looks good, yo. Okay, now it's time to make yours. What are you gonna make?
I'm gonna make all of it.
All of it? Okay. And then...
No licorice, I hate it.
Licorice is not good, I gotcha. Look, there's way much more to go. Oh shit. Diabetes coming up.
My god. This is a second workout.
I don't know. Oh.
2,000 years later.
Finally, we can begin with the sauce. He's literally added every single yogurt flavor. It's for all of these. All of these. And now he's gonna add
all of this.
It looks so weird.
It's done. It's completed.
No.
Oh my god, dude, please stop. Really? Is that really necessary? You've already added that stuff, dude. Stop. Alright guys, review time. So this is mine. Now this is my brother's. He made the everything bomb. Dude, what the hell? I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to finish this stuff off. But hey, let's try. I think everything is on this now. Yo. This is the shit. Yo. Taste this? Honest review.
Oh my god, that was actually really good.
Can you show us what's inside?
I can.
Let's see what's inside is frozen yogurt.
It's...
Okay, let's go. Everything at once. Good? Really?
Yeah. What, it tastes like everything though.
Like, come on, is it really that good?
Yeah, it was actually really good.
Wait, let me try.
It tastes like
Whoa. It's so many things to process. It's actually not that bad. It's just so many things to process.
All right, so now we're gonna see who can eat up the whole goddamn thing. It's huge.
Okay. All
right, see you guys in the next clip.
All right, guys, I'm done. Honestly, look at that mess right there. Trace property. No, but hey, that's it. I'm done. What about you? You still going? Gonna finish it off?
I'm so full, but it's so good.
All right, guys, so I'm so full now. It was so good, but hey. Thank you so much for the challenge. Now I'm gonna send this challenge on to Anniken Jørgensen. All right? So yeah, good luck with making your favorite frozen yogurt. It's gonna be great. It's really great. You have something to look forward to.